Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, today I want to discover what if I add kopi O and pudding together. Kopi O? What is kopi O? Means coffee without sugar and no milk. Since we have this, this is pudding. Okay? Now, as you all know, you'll be wondering, huh? Why need to search? It's already there. Yeah, that's what you think. No, don't have. Okay, if you take a look, like what I asked, what if I put kopi O and pudding together? No, nothing. It's not like that. That's not how it works. When you ask like this, it just go to just the pudding itself with coffee surprise. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. You don't get what you want to search. You can check ChatGPT, but no. Okay? Of course, from ChatGPT, I can predict. It's definitely going to say, is this very sweet? But maybe have nasty surprise. Because this pudding, it may just have a lot of this pudding, the little crusts, like, you know, lactose on the it. Like, it's like kind of lactose floating around. Yeah, it doesn't mix well. Well, from these kind of predictions, let's get into it. Okay, so let us start, right? Coffee, hot sea water, and pudding. Hiya, what is this? Okay, so this is it. This is the pudding and the kopi O. Right. Okay, so as you can see, yep, just like what I predicted, it's gonna have this kind of thing. But, of course, obviously, this is edible, right? If you add an actual milk, it's gonna have this kind of hello, this thing floating around. No, milk, yeah. Of course, condensed milk will have, no, not be that. Yeah, you know what's condensed milk. Yeah, you drink it before. Kopi, especially. Now, this is a coffee with this pudding, okay? This coffee itself has no sugar, nothing at all. It's just coffee, right? It's gonna be bitter. The pudding itself has sugar in it, and the sugar is more than just sweet, more sugar level. Can just say like you go to this what's that thing called? Anyway, the bubble shop, then you just ask for 100% sugar, it's about that. But this, I maybe would just say 60% or 50%. Alright, the verdict. Very good. Yeah. Fantastic. Okay. The sugar level, not really 60% or 50%, but 40%. It's good, it's good. Because the sugar is still with the pudding. Yeah, and as you can see, the pudding is not crushed out so much, right? As you can see. So yeah, check out on internet from my findings. Thank you very much.